fought for all the stumbled o'er. My mother was an Aura brave, who sped upon her broom, and loved the man with the scarred up face, whose bogard was the moon. Lord Voldemort rose again, I heard he caused some harm, with cruel men in the silver mass and the dark mark on their arms. Those Death Eaters had no fear, no shame, and no remorse. There were burning houses left behind and 100 broken doors. Come all ye wizards, and hear the story of the ones that fell by me of fire, whiskey, and a beer, and he the tale I tell. If you have chocolate about you, repel those demon tours, and if the story spooks you with, I'll tell you something more. Nighttime visit, he encountered some old friends, and told him he was leaving, that his marriage he must end. When Harry called him coward, the wolf rose in his eyes, but he left to go back home to her and to apologize. The Whomping Willow stands right there behind a wooded hill, and I cannot pass by there without thinking about him still. The Shrieking Shack stands in that field, its windows all agape, haunted by his memory and the ghost of Severus Snape. Come all ye wizards, hear the story of the one that fell by me of fire, whiskey, and a beer, and heed the tale I tell. If you have chocolate about you, repel those demon tours, and if the story spooks your wits, and I'll tell you something more. But both left me behind, and fell in battle fighting for the rest of wizard kind. My mother was an Aura, my godfather's the chosen one. My father was a werewolf, and I am a werewolf son. Yes, my father was a werewolf, that makes me a werewolf son.